so important. I'm going to do it. We learned it at the Shaolin area. So it's very hammy and theatrical. My arms, hopefully I move my waist. It's called casting. This is their way of press. Jumps in too soon. Different. Hands are different, everything's different. This is called repulse monkey sui style. Sui style is beautiful in the sense that it steps up every time. You move into this, and you go into wu form, wu. Little, but big on the inside. Flat hands. Step up. Let's see if I can do this one without taking the tiger. Separation kick, around, slap kick, low punch, birds fly away. Here, back into chin, chin style, and here, riding the tiger. Double lotus kick. Shoot tiger. And ward off. Slow sit.
So what? You know, before we leave, quickly. You should learn, everybody here should learn on their own one form they can do it themselves. And you hold yourself in good stead. Better than just always coming here and following somebody. Forget that. Follow yourself. Learn one of these forms, the short form or whatever. And keep moving. Just keep moving. You know, I recognize that the young kids all still think, particularly at 80, they think they're supposed to help me across the street and do all kinds of work. My granddaughter, 18 years old, graduating from Laguna and going to UCLA, she sends me a card on my birthday and says, "You're the man." You open it and says, "A very old man, but you're the man." I'm still the man. And that's it. And there's a great little poem I remember by a guy named Rumi that says, "The blessed grow older on the outside, but younger on the inside. They live the resurrection." Anyway, go to your groups and get it done.
Good memory. Just like your memory.